We have learned that systematically evaluating and controlling risks to reduce them as far as possible forms the backbone of risk management activities. Addressing this challenge requires an emphasis on preventing a failure before it happens, which will reduce harm to both patients and staff. This helps to safely bring the benefits of custom medical devices to a greater number of people.